Welcome to my master bedroom. House tour, and today we're going to focus on my master bedroom. Yeah, so this is my dream master bedroom. Oh baby, you're here.
Yes,
you're in here.
Karibu.
I was just trying to explain to them about our master bedroom.
It's okay, go ahead, baby. So this is to a mask.
Hey, konan your goba.
Now goba.
Kila mtu ako safe. Yeah, so this is our master bedroom. We have our beautiful bed. This is where it all goes down. this is a king size bed. Cindy?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. So this bed was custom made to our
standards.
Yes. So this side, in the side, the brand. Brand and a langa up and special. Toi,
apa? Rispa, apa?
Bona Rispa's kubo. Yeah, so this is the side of Brian. Akona his drawers over here. This is where he placed the remotes. This is
phone
where
charger.
Phone chargers. His stuff, quiet drawer. Yeah, so this is his side of the bed.
And then you know me at the door. In case something pops up.
So, and this one right here, this is where we put out. I mean, this is where I sit when I'm wearing my shoes. Most of the time in Akaivi.
Alafu Brian iko hapa hivi.
Uh-huh.
Nafanya kazi.
Ananifungia, alafu vice versa. Mi pia namsaidia kuvaa zake.
Sisi zangu ni hivi tu.
Yeah, so this is my other side of the bed. Hapa ndo mi wanalala, space yangu ni hivi. Mtoto, then Brian will come here. So we have our humidifier here. I got this because of the baby. Usiku inatusaidia tupumue vizuri. Sometimes mko na homa, watu wanashindwa kupumua usiku vizuri. So this is good. Ina purify the air. Inafanya inakuwa very very clean 100%. Then this is the my side of the drawer. This is where I place my stuff, like my toys, nini, you know? Yeah. So we have a beautiful mirror we got from the States, from Target. Very affordable. Yep. So this is the bed. And after the bed, you come to this beautiful corner. This is what we call a beautiful mess. This is where I do all my makeup. Yeah, so niko na makeup zangu hapo. Normally, when I'm doing my makeup, nachukua kiti, naeka hapo. So yes, nami nakaa hapa. Nafanya makeup yangu vizuri. This is when I get my me time. Me time is very important because inakusaidia kwe sanity, sindio babe? Yeah, so I have my makeup. Alafu, this is our cologne collection. We have easy mingi, you know, borders zilikuwa zimefungwa, so we haven't been buying cologne, but saivile kumefunguliwa, we'll top up. Then I have my brushes, my hair brushes. Alafu, niko na drawer zapa. This is where I put my stuff, like watches, my sunglasses, and more makeup. For me, I love makeup. Makeup is everything. For me, ni chukulia pesa yote kwa bank account, lakini uniache makeup yangu. I love makeup. Makeup is everything. For me, ni chukulia pesa yote kwa bank account, lakini uniache makeup yangu.
Makeup is bae.
Then, after the makeup section, you come to this part. This is where we have a fireplace. We don't use the fireplace. We have our beautiful TV. For us, TV is very important because it's our bonding time. Brian anapenda mashow za nyumba nyumba, called building and construction, because he's into building and construction. So this is when we get to bond, when the baby is sleeping. Yeah, so akilala saine, sisi tunaendelea coach TV at least mpaka saa sita. It's good. Yeah. So after fireplace, you come to this beautiful section. This is our baby section. Although he has never used this bed, this bath, because analala na sisi. But we still have it, yes. Maybe second born atakubali kulala, sindio?
Maybe.
So hii ni kama playpen. When you are preparing for his bath, sisi tunamweka hapa na anacheza kidogo while he watches cartoon. Then we have this beautiful thing over here. It's supposed to be a changing table. So he changing table, when he was young, we used to change him over here, but right now he's big, we can't use it. That's why I decided to put his diapers, his wipes, na his, cause vitu zake za kutumia kama mafuta, mafuta ya nywele, dawa ya meno. Yeah, so basically this is just his corner, and we have his laundry basket. This is where I put his dirty clothes, ikija, and tia na viranko machine. Yeah, so even though he doesn't use this space so much, we just felt like before we move him into his room, we want him to feel at home. Feeling at home means we create something for him and itafanya asikie kweli mami na daddy wameni accept kwa room yao. Yeah, so this is our sleeping area and entertainment area and makeup area. So I'm going to take you to our walk-in closet. Come with me. So after the bedroom, you come to our walk-in closet.
Come in.
Come in. This is where we put all our clothes, all our shoes, our handbags.
So yeah. This side is Brian's side, and this is her side, and the baby side. So we start with my side. So we have the t-shirts, we have jean shorts, we have the fedoras. I love fedoras. Then you have the hats, casual hats, and then you have the sweaters, the shirts, expensive shirts, and then you have the polo, it's a nice polo. And then, you know, on this side, I have the jackets, this is like boho, this is boho also, and then I love Zara, so half of these jackets, you know, Zara. Like this one here is Zara, this one is Zara. Sile Zuhura, si Zuhura ya biashara, you know, Zara, original Zara. And then, you know, on this side, I have jean shorts. I love joggers for like this one. It's nice joggers from Zara. Then I love jeans. Casual jeans, these jeans have track suits for home, like this. And then, you know, this size I have sweaters, sweaters, jackets, bomber jackets, and I love this one. And I have a bag from Zara, and I love this bag. Next is you, babe.
Yeah, so his side, my side. I have my beautiful long dresses over here, of which I don't wear most of them. I have my t-shirts, just casual t-shirts to wear in the house. I have my leggings, joggers, zote ziko hapa zimekunjwa nicely. Then I have my Fashion Nova tops. These are the ones I like when going out. This is just casual going out. This is what I wear. And most of the dresses right here, they're for when I was pregnant, so I don't really wear them quite a lot. And then we have sweaters from Fashion Nova over here. Yeah, because it's cold season, we're going to need these sweaters.
And then I have my jackets and leggings up at chini. And that just more jackets for Brian and I. As
mixed.
You can see, yeah. Mixed. Yake yangu. And then easy ni gozake expensive. Yeah. Then I have my wedding gown over here. Waste of money. Yep. Oh, so this is my side. Drawers uko chini penyaneka pants, bras and all that. Then we have like a small section over here. So since the baby will be moving to his room soon, we have his most of the clothes tumefold tumeka kwa ile cupboard, but hizi ni nguo zake za kwenda outing, Zara stuff, since the dad loves Zara, the baby also gets Zara. Zara sweaters, Zara trousers, Zara shoes, Zara jacket, everything is from Zara, as you can see. Zara. Zara, we love Zara. He loves Zara. Yes. For me, I'm a Fashion Nova baby. Then we have our traveling bags. Easy, I
think. Carry-ons.
Carry-ons.
Yeah.
Apart to make most our vlogging equipment over here. And just boxes. Yeah. Brian, I'm a fold nguo zake nicely and neat. He's
as
a clean freak, OCD. Ebu nioneshe ni jama kona underwear nzuri hivi mingi. All from American Eagle. His vest hizi ni za kukaa nyumbani, my swimming shorts, nini za kukaa home, za gym. Yeah, so that's it. Oh, we have this other side of the closet. So this is where I put my handbags. Those are official handbags. Nikienda kusili your deal, nikienda for meetings, ching ching, money. Na beba hizo, hizi za kwenda outing, just day-to-day basis. And then I have few shoes. Most of the shoes nimepeana.
Few shoes?
Yes, it's few. Kwa nini ni mingi?
Yes, a lot.
Yani, I feel like buying more shoes because I feel like this is kidogo.
A lady with shoes.
Mm-hmm. I love beautiful shoes. Now, since mimi ni curvy and heavy, I normally wear chunky heels. Yep, so these are my shoe collection and my handbag collection. It's not a lot, but I appreciate
triangle. All this in my mind, eh? Mm-hmm. But to kesabu 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 niro. 6 shoes, three.
Yangu ni double yako.
Yeah. So for me, I love, you know, sneakers. Eh? Mm. I'm a sneaker freak. I love sneakers, the best Nike, Zara sneakers. Then I have shoes for work. You know, I could wear those shoes 1, 2, 3 pairs only. I love these. Still, you can use Arusi, Steve Madden. It's nice. You know, I love them. And then I have these sneakers for like on a Sunday. These are Zara sneakers. As you can see, Zara sneakers. This
H&M.
H&M. I got my sandals. These are Zara sneakers, and I love this, and that's it, pretty much it.
Yeah, so that's our closet. This is where we put our trash, mostly the baby diapers over the night. Alafu auntie anatoa asubuhi. Hata mimi pia, I was introduced to Zara. I have my beautiful sneakers from Zara. This one too is from Zara. But the rest of the stuff, most of them are local. For me, I love to promote local business, so most of the stuff are
me
local.
Too.
Never. Then we have our beautiful mirror over here. We are supposed to put a mirror from top to bottom, but if you build before, you know these things takes time, and for now it's not that important.
Corona.
Corona. Yeah. So we normally use this mirror. In the future, we just put a mirror over here. Yep. So this is our closet. Let me take you guys to our bathroom. Welcome to our bathroom. I love this bathroom because it's huge. We all fit here. The baby. Let me show you outside. The Toto and our feet. Sisi pia tuna feet. Yep, so we have our windows. This is where we place our toilets.
We have our beautiful brushes over here. And the good thing about this hii kitu ina match na hiyo ya mkono ya kutoa sabuni na ile pia.
Yes, that's it.
Yeah. So we put this beautiful painting over
get
here.
Get naked love.
Get naked love. Just to make the bathroom pop. Yep.
Then put in the towels here. Mm-hmm.
So kama umosha panty zako, thong, tunanika tu hapa. Ya kuna jaziende inje. Then we have this. This one is called a French bathtub. This one we made it for the baby. Usiku tunajaza hapa maji na tunaweka mtoto hapa acheze for like 30 minutes akishaoga nini tunampatia massage anaenda kulala. So this is where we wash our baby and we have a stool over here. So kama yeye anacheza na maji, mimi nakaa kwa stool, I wait for him as he plays. Yeah. So our bathroom has two sinks. It's called a his and hers bathroom. So hii ndio side yangu. This is where brush. Ini side yangu na ini side ya Brian. So Brian anaosha hapa meno, mimi naosha huku. We have our toothbrushes over here. Our mother-in-law brought for us from Germany. Very nice. Nazipenda. Also, our baby's toothbrushes over here. Alafu tumeka hapa Colgate zetu vizuri. Tuko na hizi za kutoa uchafu kwa masikio. We have our mouthwash. Yeah. So hiyo ni side ya Brian na hii ni side yangu. One thing about Brian is a clean freak. Brian will never use a towel twice. And that's why if you check this bathroom very, if you kill, you check around, you'll find that we have a lot of towels. Towels for Brian. Now it has to be white. Brian hawezi jifuta na towel kala ingine isipokuwa white. That's why I have all these towels for him and I. So ndo hizi hapa towels nimezeka hapa. We are supposed to put here mlango, but we'll put it. No, no worry. So these are our towels. More towels over here and first towels. It doesn't repeat first towels as well. So we have our first towels and we have our towels over here. And then more towels on this side. More towels. Alafu, this is where we put our medicine, painkillers, panadol za mtoto, zetu, za homa, nini. Alafu, kuna designer, roll-on zake hapo chini, hapo hivyo kando. Pale chini neka, just stuff we don't use so regularly. So I have this beautiful ladder over here. Unajua ukimaliza kuoga, unachukua tu moja, unajipanguza, and then unaitupa kwa laundry basket.
Yeah.
Yeah, so on this side, nimekapa hivi, naitwa jepila. Hizi za kuchukua tu towel ukikuwa kwa bathroom. Alafu tuko na hii basket, nimekapo tissue zetu. Ikiisha, you don't have to call someone, hey Brian, nilete tissue, no? You just pick one and replace. Alafu, we have this beautiful thing over here. Sometimes you forget maybe your phone is charging and you don't want to get bored when you're doing your business. So you just pick a magazine from here. Na unasoma, it's very nice to read. Yes, alafu, we have our weighing machine over there. Asubuhi kimaliza na batu, na jipima unaona kama ume lose weight, ume gain. I think it's important. Then, you come to this part. We are supposed to put a glass door over here. But like I said, building is not an easy thing. So, pole pole too, we'll get there. So I have this beautiful curtain from the steps. Very nice. And we have our shower. The good thing about this shower is his and hers. Brian ako na shower yake hapa juu. Na mimi
so
na
you just
shower
jump
yake.
In. Mm. Jump in.
No.
Jump in.
Mm.
It's like this.
Mimi naoga hapa. Brian anaoga pale.
And then tuna catch up, tunapiga story.
Tunapiga story tukioga.
Eh, si ndio? Si ndio?
Siku yako imekuaje?
Ndio.
Alafu namwambia nisugue mgongo.
Nasugue.
Alafu pia unachana nyuma na kusugua. Yes, it's nice bathroom, si ndio?
Yeah, it's very nice.
So in future to take up a glass, si ndio?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ndio ifunguke hivi na maji simagike this side.
Yep.
Alafu on this side tuko na place yetu ya kuweka products zetu za kuoga, bath and body stuff, ninyo, mashampu zangu, sabuni za mtoto, nini. Everything is right in place. more towels, like I said. So ukimaliza kujifuta hapa hivi, unaweza hang up a towel. Ya mtoto, we don't always change on a daily basis, maybe 2 or 3 times. Then we change, but for Brian, akishamaliza, lazima he has to take a new towel. Yep. So let me take you to the balcony. Alafu, I just show you how beautiful this master bedroom looks. Come with me. So, after kitanda, tunatoka nje, tunaenda kwa balcony. Welcome to my balcony. Some fresh air, you know? So this is where we sit when you're discussing serious business. Eh? Biashara inaendeleaje, this is where we sit and catch up. Mtoto amelala, we sit here. Waza biashara inaendeleaje.
Iko poa.
Eh. When are we getting our second born?
The third born.
Eh, zote. Eh? Kama mimi nime overspend, nimeenda shopping, nika spend, overspend, hapa hivi ndo nakuwa someone.
Give that card. Mpatie card.
Yeah, so this is where we sit and discuss serious business.
Future plans.
Yeah, and also we have a beautiful view. We have a forest here. Mm-hmm. It's fresh air. So it's just refreshing. When you come outside here, we don't normally carry our phones. We leave them inside the house. Yeah. So we sit here, it's just like rejuvenating.
Yeah.
So guys, thank you for watching our house tour part 3 video. It's the master bedroom video. I hope you like it. Say something, please.
Like, subscribe, share, and don't skip the
ads.
Yeah,
so it's a 6-bedroom house. Next time we'll go upstairs. I'll show you the other rooms, and also I have 2 master bedrooms, by the way, so I'll take you through the other master bedroom. That's our parents' suite. When our parents visit, nyao na lala uko. Yeah, so alafu the rest of the room is just guests, and also we are putting up a baby's room hapo hivyo next to us. Yep. So
yeah.
How quiet it is. Hakuna kelele, hakuna kelele ya gari, hakuna pip, hakuna honi. Yani it's just quiet, and that's why we decided to build on this side of town because of that. Still there?
Peace of mind. So
thank you for watching. We love you and stay tuned for part 4. Mwah.